Hi, welcome to Freshers Life. Here I will explain how to apply for constables vacancies in Staff Selection Commission. In the top of page, you will find the company name, vacancy name, educational qualification, total number of vacancy, salary and other key information about this vacancy. This is the link of recruitment page. This link is given below the video. The last date to apply for this vacancy is 23rd February 2015. When scrolling down at the bottom of the page, you see click here for more details button and click on it. This is the official notification page of Staff Selection Commission. Staff Selection Commission will conduct an examination for recruitment to the post of constables. Applications are invited from eligible candidates through online mode. The commission will conduct written examination through online or offline mode. Selected candidates' call letters for written examination will be uploaded on the website. Here, the reservations for both male and female candidates are mentioned. Candidates up to 23 years can apply for this vacancy. Candidates have age relaxation under their category. Here the age relaxation limit are clearly given in this table. Candidates read it carefully before you apply for this vacancy. Candidates have to submit their community certificate for age relaxation. Candidates should possess matriculation or 10th pass in any recognized board or university. Candidates residing in these states only apply in offline mode. SC, ST and ex-servicemen are exempted from application fees. Here the examination centers are clearly mentioned in these pages. Candidates read it carefully before you apply for online mode. All candidates should clear their physical test for selection. The written test will be conducted on 4th October 2015. Here the syllabus and pattern of examination are clearly mentioned. Online examination questions will be in English and Hindi only. Here some general instructions are given to offline examinations. Candidates read it carefully before appear for the offline examination. The selection procedure is based on written test, personal interview and physical test. Call letters to candidates for PST and PET will be issued by CRPF. For online applicants, call letters may be downloaded from CRPF website. Candidates must carry at least any one of these photo identity proof for written test and medical examination. Here some important instructions are given to candidates. Candidates read it carefully before you apply for this vacancy. Here the online and offline application of opening and closing date are given. Candidates read it carefully before you apply for this vacancy. Candidates residing at these states only eligible to apply in offline mode. This is the procedure for filling the application in offline mode. Candidates read it carefully. This is the form of certificate for serving defense personnel. Candidates fill all these sections and get signature from higher officials. Please read all the declarations and fill the sections and sign in signature column. This is the community certificate for SC and ST candidates. Candidates fill all these sections and get signature from higher officials. This is the community certificate of OBC category candidates. Please fill all these sections and get signature and seal from higher officials. The educational qualification code are clearly given in this table. Candidates use the code in application. After reading all these instructions, candidates now go back Freshers Live page and scroll down the page. Here we see click here to apply button and click on it. This is the online application of Staff Selection Commission for Constable Vacancy. Candidates have to fill their center and code and choose the mode of exam with drop down. Candidates then fill the personal details like name, father and mother's name, date of birth with age and nationality. Candidates have to choose the category whether they belongs to SC, ST or OBC. Here you have to fill the postal and permanent address and click continue button for next page. Here you have to fill the preference of post and then fill your educational qualification from this drop down. After fill all these sections, candidates, now click continue button for next page. This is the preview of online application form. Candidates, read all the declaration part and type the security code and click I agree button. After the successful submission of part 1 registration, candidates will get this message. Candidates have to take a printout for part 2 registration. This is the part 2 registration of Staff Selection Commission. Please enter your registration ID and date of birth and then click submit button. Here you have to upload your passport size photograph under signature and then click confirm upload button. Please choose your payment detail mode. In case you have to pay the application fees through offline mode, you have to click generate payslip for challan. This is the challan format of Staff Selection Commission. Candidates have to download this application form and fill all the details and pay application fees in State Bank of India. If candidates have to pay application fees through online mode, please choose SBI Online and then click continue button. Please choose the card details and pay the application fees. After the successful submission of online transaction, candidates have to print the e-receipt for further verification. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.